Hamsters don't hibernate, but they go into torpor. Torpor is a very dangerous state for our pets and should be prevented. When animals hibernate, they sleep during the winter months, and it is something they prepare for by eating a lot of food to store enough fat. During hibernation, the animal's body will feed on this fat to keep itself alive. When it comes to torpor, it is not something the hamster prepares for nor chooses. Torpor is completely involuntary and it is very dangerous. This is because the hamster often cannot wake up from it without help. Torpor is, in most cases, the result of the room temperature where the hamster is being kept being too low, but it can also be caused by a lack of food. Keep the room temperature above 18 degrees Celsius at all times. The best range is 20 to 22. Because the hamster doesn't prepare for torpor, they cannot survive long in this condition. When the hamster is in torpor, many owners will think that their hamster has died, is sick, or is hibernating. A hamster in torpor will be cold to the touch and not moving. They may appear limp and lifeless, but you may notice occasional weak and shallow breaths. To check if your hamster has passed and make sure they are not in torpor, check their nail beds. If the hamster is deceased, there will be blood pooling under the nails. If the hamster is stiff, it also means that they have passed. But keep in mind that this stiffness is just temporary and goes away after a while. This means that even though the hamster is limp, they may not be alive. Checking the nails is the most reliable way. Again, a reminder that torpor happens because of low temperatures and lack of food. So if your hamster was in a warm room and had food and water, then it is not torpor. In this case, it is best to take them to a vet. If you have determined that your hamster is in torpor, it is very important not to warm them up too quickly, because if their blood warms before their heart is ready, it will strain their heart and they might get a heart attack after waking from torpor. I will leave a video in the description explaining how to safely wake them up.